Badly going on 10. I'm on the arc.
To butcher him than just chopping and cutting. There's an art to it, a beauty. I'm going to butcher you, and you will be my masterpiece.
Gold.
Such fight? You'll make a good meal.
Off with that blade of yours, so I'm gonna take your head.
Patrol is nearby, and unaware that they are not alone.
Just imagine it's a man you're cutting down!
Log.
largest. Die!
I'm gonna cut off your head and pour Shrock down your neck hole!
I was there the last time he did it. Stench like you wouldn't believe.
Ready? You won't get me that way! Stand back! You're not something here!
You are.
One was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. It was gimmickry.
It's your lucky day. I found you before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
Everyone else. This is the Iron Prison of Mordor, a pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death. Especially when I don't see it coming.
Complicated.
Follow me, men. When we hit the perimeter, fan out and then fight your way to the center.
Significant.
Scar. Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
Rogue.
What's this up for that trick? You think I can throw that one?
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Remember what I told you, lads. Kill him slow.
Hoorah.
Cowering behind the walls of your doomed city.
Mog.
No!
Too slow, Tark! Hit him hard once and he'll never recover. For one last blow, aren't you? Too bad it'll strike only air. Goodbye!
You're in mine!
You let me go this instant, and I'll show you how to treat a prisoner.
Oh, come on. It's all right to be afraid. Cast away that false bravado. All of you, get in touch with that fear.
You, Orc! You trogs walk around Mordor like you own the place. Well, you don't, and you never will.
Every orc iron slave bears my brand. Hot iron on seared flesh. Soon I will brand you as well and show all of Mordor I own you. I'll brand you!
Many mountains. Like them, I cannot be moved, cannot be bargained with, cannot be harmed. And like those mountains, I defend Mordor.
Baga.
That won't leave a mark! All to see my brand! I've got you now! I like a bit of pain, and you clearly don't mind dishing it out. But I wonder, Ranger, can you take a beating and stand back up like I can? Let's find out!
City in ruins.
this orc endeavors to trap us. Let us reward his cunning.
Manlights can't run faster!
What was that?
Got me, Grave Walker, but I'm wise to your ranger tricks.
Stinking gob!
After them! Take them alive!
You want me? Catch me!
Letting supper get away. I'll add you to the menu.
Feel that glob!
Raith, we had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did.
Oh!
Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger...
Man's wife! You're the man scarred my face! I'm the Uruk's gonna scar your neck! Like a snack bones like twigs!
Didn't see that! You bitch! Dark!
Stop shouting off! You're dead!
Horrible! Gonna bury you!
You think some little birds will slow us down? That get your attention! I hate fancy fighters! Dowser's afraid to get back in his room! Tear him apart! Die, you filthy man-scum! Let's show him how he's stupid!
Someone's slack. Did I just hear
one thing I do know. Long as there are living things, one of them is going to want another one dead. And that's my business. That, you could say, is the reason I am here.
Zugorn.
Fantastic!
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie, we bear our banners aloft, boots like drums, our cadence quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair and death?